Welcome back to another edition of the Fireside Brew Review. Today, we're traveling back to the Sons of Kent Brewing Company, and we're going to be trying this. It's the Hi-Fi Triple Berry Sour. Now, it says it's a sour beer with blueberry, raspberry, and blackberry. I figure we got to try that. We've got just a beautiful day out here today. Got a nice fire going back here. We're going to be throwing a ham steak on the fire, making a nice sandwich. Let's get started.
It's the Fireside Brew Review.
What?
The Fireside Brew Review. Good talk.
I don't know what to say right now.
Ah, great.
Obviously.
Put that grill on. We're going to be throwing this ham steak directly on the grill. So let's cut this open. All right, we've got ourselves this nice Kaiser bun. I'm gonna put some mayonnaise on here. Now we'll get our bun warmed up. Okay, let's flip our buns over. Mayonnaise side down. Isn't that a beauty? Put some cheese on there. A little bit of mayonnaise on that bun. Here we have it. Just cooked a nice sandwich over the fire. Just a beautiful day outside today. Got this ham steak, put it over the fire. Of course, we're gonna get that smokiness from the fire. Got some Havarti cheese on there. We put a lot of mayo on the bun, which is gonna help with that dryness of the bun. Should just be a nice bite. Okay, we gotta try some of this beer before we taste this. Right away, I see that pink color. Carbonation there, a little cloudy. That looks like it's all flavor. Let's take a sip. Wow, okay. Sweetness from the fruit is right up front. You get that little tartness right after. The carbonation's right behind that. Wow, let's try this again. Yeah, again, you taste that fruity flavor. The blackberry is probably more prominent. Blackberry, blueberry. And again, that sour note follows it. Probably like a medium flavored beer here. Like it hits you pretty strong, but it does go down nice and smooth. It's quite refreshing. I'd say this is a great summer day drink right here. Okay, let's try our sandwich here. Actually, the ham's quite tender. It really picked up that smokiness from the fire. Wow, what a nice bite. Even the bun picked up the smokiness. If you like a good ham and cheese sandwich, this is what you gotta do. Boy, this really goes down smooth. Hey, Okay. Now it's time for the part everybody knows and loves, the Sophie Scale. Of course, many of you already know what the Sophie Scale is, but I'll still explain it for those of you that don't know, but I'll do it a little bit quicker.
Take a drink, and then you think, pick a color, any color, that's the Sophie Scale.
Okay, got that? Let's give it a try. Pacific Blue. Well, I'm going to sit back, finish enjoying this great sandwich here. And a nice shout out to the Sons of Kent for such a delicious summer beer. This berry sour is very good. So, I'm going to sit back, finish drinking this. And as always, I encourage every one of you, get out there, find your local craft brewery. You'd be surprised at the nice flavors you're gonna find. Take it home, bring it in the backyard, find your place, and we'll see you next time on the next Brew Review.